Stephanie McMahon, and Asuka from Yamaguchi, Japan, the NXT Women's Champion, kaire.
The way I see it, guys, the champ simply can't afford to give half an effort here tonight, regardless of whether the title is on the line or not.
I'd be shocked if she didn't give it her all here. That's just who she is. That's why she currently sits atop the women's division. She doesn't give a half effort in anything she does.